My name is Hallie and I'm a clinical assistant with O'Grady Orthopedics. Today I'll be showing you how to properly do a supine piriformis stretch. Begin by lying on your back with your knees bent and feet resting flat on the ground. Cross one leg over the other so your foot is resting on your knee. Pull your heel as close to your hip as you can. With your other hand, pull your knee towards your opposite shoulder. Make sure to keep your low back flat against the floor and do not allow your trunk to twist during the stretch.